Let's learn about project planning. Here's a Gantt chart. Good luck! Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to scare you. If you've never done project planning before, it may seem a bit daunting, but the basics are easy to learn. Let's start. Well, actually, let's start at the end. For our project to be successful, it needs to have a goal, something we can actually complete. What does the end of our project look like? Oh, I see. Once we have that, we can figure out what we need to do to get there. What are the steps we need to do to make this goal a reality? A network diagram is a great place to figure this out. Every step gets its own node, and the connecting lines indicate the flow from one step to the next, and which steps depend on other steps to happen first. In OmniPlan, Network View is a visual way to lay out the bones of a new project without worrying about how long things will take. Right-click to add a task, group, or milestone. Press Enter with a task selected to create a new one that's dependent on the first. Drag a line between existing tasks and watch them rearrange to obey the new relationship you've created. How long will things take? Find out next time in The Task View or Baby Got Gantt!